Did you know that the distinction between culverts and storm sewers is made primarily on the basis of length and type of inlets and outlets? A culvert is defined as a channel, serving as a continuation or a substitute for an open stream where that stream meets an artificial barrier, such as a roadway, embankment, or levee. This has been an NCSPA production. For more information, visit us online at ncspa.org.